Oro Valley is changing up its July 4th celebrations. According to town officials, there will be no fireworks this year. Officials say this is due to the ongoing supply chain issues. This year's event will use a laser light show instead. The event will take place from 5 until 9:15 p.m. at James Cray Park.